We didn't set out to create the biggest festival. We just set out to create the best. And so to make it work, we stuck with what we knew. The great outdoors, proper food and drink, music you can lose yourself to, books and poetry to stir the senses, and craft to get stuck into. But we knew whatever we did, it had to be fun.